Welcome to Daily Scripture Reading. I do not own the rights to this music. Micah chapter 5, beginning at verse 7 and ending at verse 15. This is the English Standard Version. A remnant shall be delivered. Then the remnant of Jacob shall be in the midst of many peoples, like dew from the Lord, like showers on the grass, which delay not for a man, nor wait for the children of man. And the remnant of Jacob shall be among the nations, in the midst of many peoples, like a lion among the beasts of the forest, like a young lion among the flocks of sheep, which, when it goes through, treads down and tears in pieces, and there is none to deliver. Your hand shall be lifted up over your adversaries, and all your enemies shall be cut off. And in that day, declares the Lord, I will cut off your horses from among you, and will destroy your chariots, and I will cut off the cities of your land, and throw down all your strongholds, and I will cut off sorceries from your hand, and you shall have no more tellers of fortunes, and I will cut off your carved images, and your pillars from among you, and you shall bow down no more to the work of your hands, and I will root out your Asherah images from among you, and destroy your cities, and in anger and wrath I will execute vengeance on the nations that did not obey. The end. God bless you and thank you for joining me today.